And Russian President Vladimir Putin has met with top rabbis on the eve of International Holocaust Remembrance Day. Russia's chief rabbi, Belazar, said he was ready to do everything to find peaceful solutions. Meanwhile, Russian Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Maria Zakharova has taken to the social media to condemn the decision not to let the Russian delegation take part in the 78th anniversary of the liberation of the Auschwitz prisoners from the Soviet Red Army in 1945.